we feel the presence of the void. It is the cause of the ritual, our siren song. Call it courage, but we go willingly. The man hunched over his motorcycle can focus only on the present instant of his flight. He is caught in a fragment of time, cut off from both the past and the future. He is outside time. He is in a state of ecstasy. The engine screams where he cannot speak, asking, what is speed without direction? Direction without purpose.